freedom of speech, freedom of religion, freedom of want, and freedom from fear. I'm Dennis Powell, the president of the Berkshire County chapter of the NAACP, and we are here in solidarity to stand up for the four freedoms of 1941, to make sure that they're inclusive of all of us, and to make sure that anyone that's threatened by those rights, we all stand up and stand out.